If I chop you up in a meat grinder, and the only thing that comes out that's left of you is your eyeball, you're probably dead. You're probably going to... Not you, I'm just saying, like, if somebody were to, like, push you into a meat grinder, and, like, your one of your finger bones is still intact, they're not going to pick it up and go, well, see, yeah, it wasn't an instant kill move. You still got, like, this part of your finger left. I'm not going to put you into a meat grinder.